When we came out of crystal stasis, we didn't remember our focus or what we'd done. All we could do was wander cocoon, looking for what we'd lost.
Let's give up! Forget our focus! We don't need it!
We don't need it? Look, if we don't figure it out and pull it off, you're gonna be a thief!
It's just... making a kid that young, Alice. It's not right!
Yeah, it's unfair. But guess what? We grin and bear it like good Lassie, or the Falsie starts making more. Like that girl the other day. It doesn't matter what our focus is. We do it, whether we like it or not.
But...
say we call it quits. You think these people will let us go? They'll lynch us in the street. Listen, Vanille. We do what we gotta do, and get ourselves off this filthy world. As fast as we can.
Fine.
You get out of here first. I'll buy you some time.
Aww.
Now, don't you worry. I'll come and find you, no matter where you go. After that, Brains and his cavalry found me. I never stopped searching for Vanille, but I couldn't find her. Her or our focus.
So, you're telling me Sarah will come back to life someday too?
Yep. We didn't do our job right. That's why it made her a lessee. We messed up. Sorry. That it?
You sure better hope so. But whether we're square, that's up to Sarah.
You sound exactly like Snow. And he didn't hit me.
Wait, he already knows this?
Wow. That's a load off. Glad I apologized.
You apologized so you'd feel better?
Guess so. How about you? Feel any better now that you hit me?
It didn't change anything.
Aha. Tell that to my jaw.
Felix Heights is up there. Still a ways before we get to Hope's place.
Better pick it up.
We'll head through that gate.
Right.
Thanks for coming.
Okay, let's get Snow on the line. Ah, damn thing's still jammed. He can take care of himself.
We'll just have to believe that. Hey, Fang. The others are safe, right? If any of us got caught, they'd make an announcement.
Yeah, they would. They'd have to let everyone know that the big bad Lassie can't hurt him no more. These cocoon people, bunch of cowards and blowhards.
These cocoon people have spent centuries under Falsi law, in constant fear of a pulse invasion. If it weren't for Sarah, I'd have been out there too, hunting Lassie. Would have been nothing but targets to me.
Well, Grand Pulse is just as twisted. Cocoon's a floating nest of vipers, ready to strike. Or so I thought.
So, you became a Lassie to fight the vipers. And destroying the nest is your... I mean, our focus now.
Until we woke up here, we'd been in crystal stasis. Which means we must have completed our first focus. Why can't I remember that part? My childhood's clear as day. But the one thing I need, it's just gone. Blank, like an empty page. I reach for the memory, and nothing's there. Then there's my brand. It's all messed up. Vanille and me,
We lost our past and our focus.
And now, you want to find them? Be a pulseless E? An enemy of Cocoon?
Pulse and Cocoon can rot for all I care. If I don't figure out our focus soon, Vanille's gonna be a Seath. I'll tear down the sky if it'll save her.
Thank you.
Hey, Lightning.
Call me Light.
Did you see Vanille's brand?
No.
No, huh? Want to know how long until it's Seath City? Just look at your brand. You start getting more arrows, and then finally an eye. Once it opens all the way, you're done. Let's have a look. Don't be shy.
Okay.
Nowhere near. You got time. Still, you never know. Some people, doesn't take so long. You get a nasty shock, it can speed up the process. Vanille's brand must be pretty far along by now. I gotta save her and get her home.
To Pulse, you mean?
To Grand Pulse. I hear that the Sanctum prevents people from leaving Cocoon. I'd like to see him try and stop me.
So, that's your plan? Wish I had one. Without Sarah, without a future, there's nothing to plan for. There's no way out of this mess, and no way to fight it. I'm stuck trading blows with the Sanctum, but that's no plan. Even if we topple the government, where's that leave us? With nothing to fight for, I might as well be dead.
Your sister. You've got plenty to fight for. Think about it. Don't you want to see Sarah after she wakes up? That's your future right there. All you gotta do is survive. It's simple.
Right.
Snow, they found him.
Thank you. I'll deal with you.